8 o'clock in the morning. Now I'm entering my